Label. A label is a control used to provide the user with information. It appears as a heading or title within a form. To let the user know the forms. Content label controls cannot be changed. Users cannot type in any text during the run underscore time. Can't be changed. Users can't type in during the runtime. Auto size property, true automatically adjust. False manually adjust the size of label.
This video explains the properties of label for both entering data and displaying result. This video explains the properties of text box. A group box control is used to group other controls of same function together on the form window. A group box control is used to group other controls of same function together on the form window. A radio button is used to select one option from a group of mutually exclusive options. Notice the effect of many properties is not shown during design made, but in run underscore time mode as shown in figure. In case of placing a group of radio buttons and set the text property to each, you can use group boxes such that each group has a title and the user is allowed to choose one alternative from each group as it is. One radio button is placed inside the group box by dragging the appropriate radio button inside the group box. Notice. The control, radio button, has a set of properties like name underscore visible underscore size location U underscore right to left underscore for color underscore font, you can deal with as you have learned earlier in this chapter. Checkbox. A checkbox control is used to select one or more options. You can select more than one checkbox. Notice the control, checkbox, has a set of properties like name underscore visible, size underscore text underscore checked underscore font underscore for color underscore right to left underscore location. You can deal with as you have learned earlier in this chapter. This video explains the properties.